picture. You have to touch this to your shoulder. Watch me first. First watch me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Touch.
Touch.
It won't touch. Today is the first time you are doing, right? Do it every day, it will touch. Okay? Now the next hand you are going to do. Take four fingers. Put your elbow joint. Thumb goes under. Make a fist.
Number 8.
Thumb facing the sky. And then we are going to do it together now. Now we are going to do it together. Bring it in a comfortable position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the exercise. This is the exercise you will practice to correct the solar plexus.
Every day.
Do it every day. Because you get stressed every day. We eat all kinds of spicy food every day. Good question. That's a very good question. Should we do it before meals or after meals? You tell me now. You have listened to me all day.
Before meals.
Why?
After meals.
Why before meals?
After meals, the energy that you saturate the stomach and we eat nothing.
She's correct. Because after meal, you want all the energy for digestion. People also make this mistake. They go for a walk after meal. Immediately after meal. Not a good idea. At least give yourself 1.5 hours time and then go for a walk. Because the whole kriya of digestion will take at least 4 to 8 hours. So you eat and you immediately go, it's not good. Okay? So make sure that you give some time before you start walking. Or you walk first and then you can eat your dinner or lunch.
After 1.5 hours, 2 hours, you walk.
Because as we age, our metabolism will start slowing down. So